Hey, check this out. I got an eternal water system. I got my pump that's hooked to my generator that's charging the battery. It's been running for about 7 hours now. The battery's holding at around 11 volts. Pretty neat.